Corwids are not slaves of reality, so they can be insane. Oximeter just walks in a straight line without letting anything change his path. And that's what Oximeter does. Armenia peed on herself and starved to death anonymously. Gabel ate people, and that's just what he had to do. Pelham needed to be invisible, so he removed the eyes from anything that could see him.
But why would he do that?
Why not? I was a Corwid of the Free.